Hello and welcome to the Palla del Mare, the basketball stadium in Avellino, east of Naples. And it's medal day. The gold medal game in the men's basketball, and it brings together Ukraine and the USA. Gold medal game underway, USA in whites, left to right on your screens, and light blue Ukraine. Zotov. And an easy put in for Petrov. Fortunate to get the rebound. Sims back out to Honor. This time. Zotov. Well, Konda Rakov lost the handle. The putback from Sims, following in behind Chase Hunter. A few uncharacteristic misses in the early minutes of the gold medal game. Some nerves, perhaps, understandably. Zotov. Well, Zotov has already got 4 points, and he doesn't usually get many. There's what we were looking for from Mac Sims. Back out to him via Newman. He is one cool customer. Newman. Or as Jerry Seinfeld would say, Newman. Nicely placed ball for Sims. Fakes and drives. he's got 7 already, Sims. And working one off the glass is Ilya Sidorov. Newman. Well, he sends Prokopenko to the floor. Newman. Newman with 9 now. He leads all scorers. Long shot offered by Scott. Jemison. The timing on the finish for the USA, 25-12. It's about what they trailed Israel in the start of the semi-final, which they came back and won. So a completely different start from them. Ukraine trailing by 10. Make that 13 as Hunter Tyson puts it through. Second quarter action. It's the gold medal game. Ukraine with a job ahead of them. Sims is calling for players with his eyes as much as anything. Back in for Sims. Moore. Soft touch on the finish. And Moore joins the scorers with a couple. Oh, Sims does it all. Got great timing. And they count. Kevon Moore. Sidorov. And he's one of the contributors now with 4. Petrov 5. Zotov 6. Marchenko 2. Leading scorer is Newman with 9. And they can't buy an outside basket. Chachenko with a miss. That's only for 2. He just had his foot over the line. Five on the shot clock, and they've turned it over. Here comes Moore. And more points. Well, finally something, even if it wasn't the basket. Dawes. Newman. Using the floor, Sims back out to Newman. Oh, how about that from Hunter Tyson? There were three blue shirts just kind of casually waiting for the rebound, and he just came in and spoiled it. Zotov. Plays it behind his back, sets up the three, and this time it goes for Vyacheslav Petrov. He leads the Ukraine scorers with eight. Sims looking for some movement from his teammates. Dawes. Oh, just in awe of the enthusiasm here and the persistence of the US as Tevin Mack gets another, and he's 6 points now. Underway in the second half then. It's the gold medal game. Ukraine with a big mountain to climb as they trail by 25. Oh, that's the start they needed. And they take eight out of the lead straight away. Take three out of the lead straight away with number eight, Kondrakov. So there does look to be a bit of a spring in the step from Ukraine. I'm sure that the coach, Vitaly Stepanovsky, was asking for just this kind of start. To be efficient, to be ruthless, and a bit more endeavour. Six on the shot clock. Honour. Just pops it in. Little nerve-settling basket for the United States. Newman, short off the rim, and away come Ukraine. Marchenko, they go for the three, and they get it. Kondrakov gets his second from out there. And Newman gets another couple. Sims. They were very static in defense, Ukraine. Pavlov from outside. Tachenko finishes off, and he'll go to the line. Sims needs to steady the US ship here. That's a way to do it. I do like the fact he enjoys his basketball so much. He's a bit of a showman. They look for the three. Well off. The attempt was from Marchenko. Honor. Drains it. That's a good settler. He's two from three now. Honor. Not again. No. Jamison puts it back. Final quarter action in the gold medal game. USA in white, right to left on your screens. Ukraine. Got to show us something in this last quarter. Kondrakov. Petrov offers a bit of help to Zotov. But they give it straight back. Oh, get out. Showtime. Kondrakov gets another. That's his third three-pointer. Sims. It had a look, wouldn't go. And another two for Kondrakov. He's racking them up in a hurry. He's got 11. First to double figures for Ukraine. Kondrakov averages 5 points per game and he's got 11. Here he is again. A little bit of a run here for Ukraine as Petrov gets the two. Kondrakov. Beg your pardon. Zotov turns to the officials and says, where's the extra? And they just look the other way. They have to get on with it. Scott Newman can see Sims making his way in towards the basket, but he goes there himself and scores. There are some extra whistles in the venue, so some of the fans are blowing whistle at inopportune moments. We're trying to put some players off, which is a unwelcome thing to do. Jemison. And he's on 5 points now. Prokopenko trying to work his way in. Oh, brilliant. It was excellent work from Hemenway, who's now in the game. Keep the ball in. But it results ultimately in another basket, well, just the second for Pavlov. He's got 7 of his points, free throw line, and 4 from the field. Jemison. Too big, too strong, and 2 points. Prokopenko has scored. Very late, too late, really, to make much of a difference. And Pavlov with 13. 15 now. Dawes. Ukraine got one more effort in them. Not really. They let the clock wind down. They concede that the USA has been far too good in this gold medal game. 85-63. Victory for the United States over Ukraine.